One final note before I go. The Fort Stockton Panthers represented Odessa shooting victim Layla Hernandez last week. As you can see, they have Layla's name written on their helmets. And that is going to do it for me in sports. Have a fantastic rest of your day.